also my captain, Stefan. I'm the managing director of Yellow Barn. And thank you so much, Paul, for having us down for Watermelon Wednesdays. We're thrilled to have a little road trip. We are always up in Putney, Vermont, which is just an hour north of here. And Yellow Barn, if you don't know what Yellow Barn is, it's a chamber music center that's been in Putney, Vermont for over 40 years. And it was founded in an old farmhouse and barn that was ultimately renovated to be a concert hall. So actually, heat and old buildings are definitely in our history. And as far as the accordion goes, it's actually the accordion, not the accordion player. That's the problem. The accordion itself, you push the button and nothing comes up. So unfortunately, we can't have our pieces with accordion tonight. But do consider coming up to Putney. We have concerts year-round, but our core program takes place in the summer for 5 weeks between July 4 weekend and the first weekend of August. So there are concerts coming up the next few weeks, and you can hear the accordion. And that's all I have to say about Yellow Barn. As far as the musicians who are going to play tonight, they are both participants and faculty from Yellow Barn. We tend to not make any distinction between the two. And the two that you'll hear now, you see their names in the program, but it's Tessa Lark and Jennifer Curtis. Thank you.
Feel, and Jennifer's part is very folky, sort of Appalachian.
from Kentucky, so this really hits home with me, my heart, bluegrass, and there's a specific shuffle going with certain rhythms that are here exactly. Wrote, "Work goes easily and freely when I have a direct contact with nature. I must be alone. Only the rustle of leaves outside my window and birds flying up to me, or I must see white, pure snow covered by sun rays into miscellaneous and slowly changing blues." That's color. "A splash of water in the distance, a thread, a fog pulled over the lake. The symphony of colors in the autumnal landscapes. Nature gives me more than useless layers of fossilized academic realism."
Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Find the new music. I've been coming for years, and Yeah, it's been a really large head with a lot of music in it.
Thank you for doing that. And it's always the surprise of the program and class.
Thank you.
I enjoyed it, but I know I enjoyed Dvorak and Brahms. It's great when you have new stuff.
They were once contemporary too. At least they once shocked audiences too.
They got paid with us.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.